Hello students, welcome to the online session for the subject of industrial safety. The subject of industrial safety is for the students of civil engineering, especially structural engineering and mechanical engineering. So yes, we have started with the subject. We have completed two modules, module number 1 and module number 2. We have already started module number 3. We have discussed the fears, causes of fears, types of wears, what are the effects of the wears, wear reduction method, lubrications, what are the types of lubrication, method of lubrication. Just we are doing that. So yes, we will be continuing with the session. So let's proceed. So basically the content for the today's session will be gravity lubrication, weak feed oil, ring lubrication, side lubrication. We have discussed some lubrication system in the previous session. Now we will be discussing this lubrication methods. So yes, start with the gravity. So the gravity lubrication name only says that when the motion or the movement of the oil is because of the gravity, then such kind of method is termed as the gravity lubrication. Means we can say that in this particular system, here we can say that the lubrication, here is the oil and it is being allowed to move under its own gravity. So it will move from here, it will be moving to this valve and valve will be allowed to move. If the valve is off, then it will not allow to. But once it is being opened, then it will be allowed to move under its own gravity. And at the end, it will be stored in a reservoir. And if we want, we can pump it to the desired location, or again we can use it for the different purpose. So yes, here we are lubrication to the bearing is being provided and is being provided under its own gravity. Valve mechanism is used. We have seen that the valve is used to, we can say that to maintain or to handle the movement. So this is how the valve is used. Such kind of system is generally used in the diesel engine or diesel system. So this is generally used in diesel system. So this is the arrangement. At the top, we can say that oil is being used and it is allowed to move under its own gravity. The valve is there, valve will allow it to flow downwards. And if the valve is off, then it will not allow to move downwards. So, similarly, here also we can have another way through which the oil can move it and it can be then allowed to store in the reservoir. So, between wherever the parts are being found, there the lubrication will be provided. Under its own gravity, and at the end it can be stored in the reservoir, and again with the help of the pump it can be moved or it can be raised or elevated to the elevated reservoir. So this is how the gravity lubrication will work. The main techniques is the gravity. The flow will be only through the gravity. Next is the side feed oiler. This is also known as a drop feed oil, means we are providing the drop by one, but drop by drop we are providing the oils. Here the oil is generally coming out of the hose and it is generally controlled with the help of a needle. There is the oil is coming out from the hose and there is a needle which will control its movement and how the way the oil is moving can be seen from the side glass. The frequency of the dropping can be seen, the movement, the way, how the flow is there, if any particle is there in that oil, all the things can be done with the help of a sight glass. So, yes, which we can say that here in this method, the inspection of the oil can be done. And the next thing is, it is the automatic system. It is automatic system and it is used to lubricate grinding machine. We have the grinding machine, spindles. This can be also used. Then this is also been lubricated with the help of this system. Piston is also being lubricated with the help of this. Then diesel engine is also being lubricated with the help of this. So yes, there are wide application of side reservoir, side feed oil, and yes, it can be done. Yes, side lubrication is oil. Yes, side lubrication means here the oil is being there, and there is a needle which will control the movement of the oil. So yes, needle can control the movement, and when it is lifted, a droplets can come up and it can reach to the desired location. And we have this side glass so that we can inspect the oil that is being coming out. So yes, this is how the soil side lubrication system is being used. Now we have the wick system here. Yes, a thin loop is being there and oil is surrounding it. Then the thin loop will be absorbed through this wick and it is being transferred to the outlet. And here from this a droplet, a drop by drop, this can come out and it can be moved to the desired location, or we can say that it can be moved to the required location. So this is generally used in many of the applications like motor engine and many other engine. And this is generally an efficient method, economical method, in which the proper wastage of the oil can be prevented and the oil can be properly stored. Okay? And the arrangement is also nothing like that, but mainly the movement can be done through itself only. Next is the ring lubrication. So it is used to lubricate the main bearing of the horizontal engine. Here we can say that it is a ring. Oil rings is being provided over here. These are the two oil rings. Yes. So the ring is having the diameter that is double the diameter of the shaft, and it is always kept in the reservoir. The ring will rotate slowly along with the rotating shaft. Under the combined force of the centrifugal force and the gravity force, it will be entering into the pair. Means these are the oils, and under the it will be rotating along with the rotators. So under the centrifugal force and the gravity force, the oil will enter into the bearing, and as a result of this, the lubrication can be done in a proper way. So yes, this is how the lubrication of the ring lubrication can be done. Okay, so these are the methods of the lubrication through which we can lubricate the desired machine, desired parts, desired equipment. And by lubrication, we can make the surface smooth, it can be run for the longer time. So this is the figure of the ring. So this is Professor Akash R. Sukhar, and you are in the online session for the subject of industrial safety. So thanks for attending this session. See you in the next session. Thank you.